It feels great to be back out here with my brothers on the team. I've been out here with them, but in a practice squad role. But now it's a little bit more fun, you know, getting back with the guys that you've used to playing with and going out and executing.
And that's why I say Ant's a pro. You know, if he's not playing offense, he's truly a offensive player who can come on and play on all four teams. You know, the challenge that I had even in my previous role is that he's such a good back. All of a sudden, you put him on three teams, and then all of a sudden he's got 15 carries in the first half, and now you're wearing them down.
Just the fact that because we were losing, and I felt like I could have been helping my team, but I wasn't. But it took a lot of maturation. It took a lot of talking to my teammates, and I finally accepted my role, and now I'm back.
The run game does take pressure off the quarterback, so all of the defenses want to put the quarterback in a position where he's going to have to rely on his arm. So they're really defending the run game really well. But certainly we look at what Jerome can do, and we look at what Anthony can do. And Avon Colburn does a good job basically bringing in sight, making sure that those guys are GP'd, are planned into the best possible situation.
There's no room for coming out here and being complacent, and there's no room for coming out here and practicing like we're 0-9. We need to come out here and on the door, there's a sign that says 1-0 whenever we come out. So we have to remember to win the day, win the game, win the practice. Oh, we're fired up. We're fired up, man. We have a new, you know, regime at the head now. So we have new spirits. You know, we have a new destination. We have a new goal in mind. I mean, it's still, of course, the Grey Cup, but we're going to come out here and play the best football y'all have seen in a while.